God.
God.
The following video, we return to the old Blackford County Jail located in downtown Hartford City, Indiana. The jail opened in 1879 and remained active until 1995. It still has the original jail cells and a unique turnstile that still works. There's a dungeon in the basement that still has the original limestone walls. The paranormal claims have been disembodied footsteps and voices, doors slamming, shadow figures and people being touched. If you see or hear anything we may have missed, please let us know in the comments and thank you for watching.
Back in business.
Lights.
Yeah.
Lights, yeah, we have lights on the ground here.
Can you touch them? Let us know you're here.
Can you see the different colors? Can you tell us what color lights do you see on the floor here?
Come stand by me. If you're down here, where are you? What was the way just done real thing? Thank you. Are you standing by me? Can you do that again? How about if I stand over here? Can you come over here by me? Come on over here.
She killed.
No, I didn't kill anybody. Did you kill somebody? Do you have tattoos? Do you belong here? Something in your arm.
What's that?
I feel something in your arm.
Do you?
Mm-hmm.
She's dangerous.
Who's dangerous? You said she killed earlier. You're talking about the same girl? Is there a dangerous female down here with us?
Did you hurt her? Is that why? Did she do something to someone and you hurt her? Did she deserve it? Did she hurt a child?
Horses.
Is your battery gone?
No.
Oh, I was going to say, because it's... Oh my God, do you think it was warning you about the banner?
What?
When it said dreaming? Or anything?
Oh my God. Yeah, that's true. It's a good point.
Where are you? Please let me know where you're at. Let's talk.
Don't go.
Okay.
We're not going anywhere. We're right here.
This is...
Talk to us.
This is the only way I can tell where you're at, so...
No, it's a limestone.
Yeah. Can you touch one of these tubes? There are 10 tubes here, 10 little lights. And it'll show me where you're at. So.
1879. Mm-hmm. Nope.
Yep. So if you want to get close to me, step by one of these lights.
Help me.
What do you need help with? We can try to help you if you let us know. What do you need help with?
Have you been hurt? Did someone hurt you? help you. I'm sorry you're in here.
Can you tell us why you're here? Or what crime you created?
Creature.
Did you hurt a child?
I did say something about an elemental.
Were you stealing money? Do you want us to guess? Do you want to play a game? When's the last time you played a game? Can you see us? If you can see us, light one of these lights up.
I'm a child.
I doubt it.
No.
I don't think you're a child here.
The element.
Yeah, right. Are you trying to trick us? Thinking you're a child? Because this was a jail for adults.
Were you a little person?
Yeah, I know, all right.
You hear us?
No, I don't hear you because you're not talking. Can you make a noise? Can you pound on something?
Knock on one of these
pipes
or relatively new, and then you got all the insulation.
Do you want us to leave?
Watch out.
Watch out for what? We don't give you permission to harm us. We come in peace and respect. We're just trying to figure out who's here and why.
It's just in the door, right?
Yeah. Falling apart there.
Great.
Oh, thank you. Okay, awesome. Thank you for acknowledging that for us. So we don't mean any disrespect. So we hope that you can treat us with respect. And not hurt anybody. Or attach to us or follow us home. You need to stay here, okay? Can you acknowledge that, please? Making a sound, or?
You can't come home with us. We can come back and visit you, but you cannot come home with us.
Holly.
Don't change the subject, please.
Can you see us?
Yeah, I think it's them walking upon us. It sounded like it.
I thought it was like a little tick over here. Are you standing over here? You can reach for my hand.
Worried.
What are you worried about? Are you afraid?
Shadow.
Behind us?
Where's the shadow at? Where are you at, please? Can you tell us? Like in a sound? Some interesting responses, but
I wonder if you need to move that camera and put it up by the jail cell and sit in there.
I will later. Alright. I'll be back in a little while. Who's in here with me? Whose jail cell was this? Oh shoot, I forgot the headphones.
Record.
Yeah, we are recording. Can you tell us whose cell was this? Bed and God, freezing here. I mean, can you whistle for us?
Comedy.
It's those birds or bats.
What's funny?
Do you want to tell us a joke? Oh my God.
damage.
Sit your butt at it. Oh, that'd be a cool picture.
And,
you took it already?
Yeah. Oh, man, yeah, that's cool. Oh, shit. Skeleton keys.
Oh, it's cold.
Where are you? Why aren't you talking to us? Last?
Mirrors.
No, there's no mirrors in here. Oh, there is a mirror.
Is there?
Mm-hmm, right, it comes here. Do you want me to take a picture in that mirror? Are you going to be in that picture?
Earl.
Were you a prisoner, Earl? Who stayed in this cell?
Wealthy.
So one of these cells yours, Earl? Yeah.
That was pretty cool. And then
planning.
What are you planning? Planning to escape? It's pretty tough to escape this place. What's your plan?
Love.
Was this the sheriff's office?
Box